Okay, it's not the end of the chapter. Things are moving, even little by little. We now know that, kind of like Shiroyabu, Osato is the child of someone important. Sundance. Have to look that up later on. Maybe I don't, maybe I'm not supposed to know yet. Maybe it's just supposed to be a cryptic name for someone. What's the score, Mitsumoto? Looks like it's here. 25 today. Oh, yeah, that's not what. But, well, I want a look. Come on, Tsuki. We're waiting for mail from Tokyo Morishima, right? You sure it's safe to use Morishima? Yeah. When we checked out the terminal in Hayashima's room, we found the admin code for Kamuina 25. We gave that to Morishima and had him check out Kamuina 25 once more. But we haven't heard anything back from Morishima yet. Rather than investigating it ourselves, using someone from the outside should help keep it off the radar a while. Let's see what Morishima can do. Okay, we'll try waiting a little longer then. Fuck, I want to read 25 today, please, now.
Okay.
Please. Alright. Last issue, the Silverian mystery remains. Unfortunately, due to circumstances beyond our control, this paper will cease publication as of this issue. In accordance with said situation, our investigation into the Silverians is also coming to a close. There were still matters into which we wish to look further, and our inability to find concrete proof of the Silverians' existence leaves us filled with regret. However, we believe that someday soon, a person who can succeed in contacting the Silverians will come along and continue our work. Therefore, this paper's folding is not the end of 25 today. It's a new beginning. Reported by Hatsue Mikijima. Dot dot dot. Hayashima equals Mikijima. I guess it was true. No way. Damn, I really don't want it to be true. What would it change? Were you really such a big fan of this fucking 25 today thing, Tsuki? Tsuki-san, looks like you've got mail. It was sent to Osato's address. Okay, it's gotta be from Morishima. Oh, what does it say? I'll check. From Turtle Guy, too sweet, subject your request. It was pretty sudden, but I found a little souvenir for you guys. I found a file that was recently placed on the Kamuina 25 server. This is the only file that was protected. This is the most suspicious one. The code required to unlock the file is 4 English letters. Find the password yourselves. I've got too much to deal with right now and don't have the time. Sorry, let's see what you can do. 4 English letters. How about moon? So we gotta work this out ourselves. 4 English characters. Any ideas, Tsuki? 4 characters. English letters. Any ideas from anything Hayashima said or did? Oh, 0. Alright, there's one thing. One of his very last words. It's 0, it's not moon. I get it. Is it? Now I have to look? Okay. Fine by me. Zero. Do we ever have to use an at sign in these? Zero. Come on. Row. I'm sorry, my keyboard is so loud. Yes, that's my final answer. The only other possible answer would be moon. But it's zero. Hayashima really was a drama queen to the very end. He was. What's in the file? This is documents pertaining to a building currently under construction within the ward. Sunset Building. What do we do, Tsuki? Right now, we have no other option but to check this out. Yeah, you're right. Since we still can't find the chief, we're gonna have to make our own judgment calls. Got it, Mitsumoto? Decisions are made in the field. That's the RA Bureau agent's motto. So, no problem here. Okay, let's go. Man, I like that we're not alone on this one. That both Mitsumoto and Nango are with us. Huh? Mitsumoto, answer it.
Okay.
I wonder who it is. Okay, I'll put him on. Tsuki-san. It's from someone named Ishizuka. Oh, okay, yeah. I got it. Oh, come on, just put me in a fucking conversation game. Hey, you here? Oh, hi there. So you have something for me from Hajima? Yes, that's right. He gave it to me last night, said to hand it over to you. I see. So how much is it, your processing fee? Oh no, I've already received my fee from Hajima. Oh. Disappearing just after putting me in his lab. Christ. Here it is. Thanks. Later. By the way, this is on the house. I don't want any weird-ass drinks. Come on, just take it. It's a new product. The complex flavor opens up a whole new world. It's called Chaos Mix. Guess we will use this later on, the Chaos Mix. Sorry for the wait. How was it? I got it. Looks like documents.
Documents?
Yeah. This. What's up? This is the info he got from the lab. The lab. Come on, tell us, Tsuki. Don't just read it by yourself. So this is what Shigino is after. What does it say? Explain it for me. Okay. Apparently, the lab had been doing research into criminal power. Oh, of course. Of course that's what they want from Osato. They want him to make... Or rather, they want... To make him into a new vessel for Kamui or something, apparently? Probably? I guess. Who the fuck is Sundance? Oh man.
Criminal power?
Powerful thoughts that lead a person to crime. That criminal power has the ability to propagate from one person to the next. Therefore, criminal power can't just go away. Normally, the propagation of criminal power occurs naturally. Yeah, that's something we've known. But apparently, it has been found that it is possible to control this propagation. I see. So that's where Sato's element comes into play. Yeah. The element lying dormant inside Osato contains criminal power of immense strength. We already know this. But as for the effect that this element has on Osato himself, and the method by which this criminal power manifests itself, we still have no idea. And with regard to Osato's element, it looks like the lab had finished their analysis. We haven't received any info about that whatsoever. This also contains info on the existence of a drug, one that can force Osato's element to reoccur. So the forced propagation of Osato's criminal power to other people, that was Shigino's target. Or the lab's target? They used Shigino to further their research. They did it without giving off the impression that they were involved. But that alone can't explain Shigino's behavior. Just bring in Osato from the start, that's all that would have been needed, right? Why the necessity for an all-out war with the RA Bureau? Plus, to make the lab work, the Postal Federation's cooperation would be needed. What is Osato to the Postal Federation? A war machine. Yeah, even if he really was there just for experiments in criminal power, would they really let him go? Either way, let's make Shigino talk. Come on, let's go to the Sunset Building.
Wait a second. Huh?
What's up?
There's one thing I want to get sorted out.
What is it?
We need to adjust Osato.
What? Mitsumoto, what the hell?
We're members of the RA Bureau. Our job is to keep the 25th Ward safe.
I guess I get what he means.
That means that since Susato, with that element of his, is no longer under control, he's a danger to the 25th Ward.
Why didn't you just shoot him in the first place?
That's what I want to know. Until now, Susato had been working together with us, even if he was a pawn of the Postal Federation, and his element had not been activated, but... considering the present situation as well as our duties, I feel that we have no choice but to adjust him.
Oh, sorry, I had to yawn there. Every time I read for longer than an hour, I just get so tired.
The reason he joined the RA Bureau was apparently to keep him off of the radar of the Frontier people. So wouldn't erasing his very existence be within our scope of options?
Even so, I think that choosing to adjust him is too hasty.
The situation is dire. If we hesitate, then we're going to get screwed too.
What do you think, Tsuki-san?
Okay, Mitsumoto, I support your view.
Tsuki,
I appreciate your understanding.
Hey, are you sure you're okay with this? I think we still have room to consider our options.
No.
After the incident at Shugoya, I thought things might turn out this way. I could feel it. It can't be helped.
So is everyone okay with this? Yotaro Osato is to be adjusted on site.
Okay. I guess we got no choice.
Alright, let's go. To the Sunset Building.
Is this still in this chapter? Holy shit, it's a long one. It's a fucking long one. Yep, it's in this chapter, it looks like. Man, so will this be a short trip to the building, or will it be as long as the chapter so far? I usually record it all in one sitting when I'm playing a chapter, but man, I can't record for 2 hours. Construction site.
Here it is. Where should we start looking?
Good question. Let's just take a look around first and then we'll start moving. Hey, Tsuki.
Yeah?
You were thrown under the bus by Ishiki, your former boss. Now, you're throwing Osato under the bus yourself.
Oh, don't do this, Nango. I'm not faulting you for any of this. I just want to make sure you're prepared. You brought Osato up from scratch. He's like your disciple. Getting rid of that disciple, are you really gonna be able to accept that? And if you find him, are you gonna be able to pull the trigger?
I feel like I understand about how Yabu-san felt now.
You're right, I was the one who brought Osato up. And so it should be me who finishes him off. That's my responsibility.
Okay, then I won't say any more.
Okay, let's try to find something to lead us to Osato.
Okay.
So, do we move now?
Where do we go?
Alright, we don't move yet.
Tsuki-san.
What's up?
Look below this pole.
It's camouflaged, but there's a control panel.
Yeah.
Nice find.
What's the control panel for?
I've just analyzed it, but it appears to be for a security camera. It seems that there are several set up throughout the premises, and they're all concentrated in one area.
That's really fishy. Can we deactivate them?
Yeah, if we can find the code. 6 letters of the alphabet.
6 letters.
Tsuki, listen. Oh, sorry. Tsuki, listen. I don't think this is gonna be difficult.
What do you mean?
It's just a hunch, but this control panel is pretty well hidden. And since that appears to be the main deterrent, the code shouldn't be too hard to figure out.
You'd think it would be quite the opposite, but alright.
Anyway, let's just try it out. 6 alphabet characters. Try, for example, here or something similar.
Oh, like sunset.
Here?
We just need to move forward.
I guess I'll try something close.
Something like sunset? Whoops. Sunset. Yes. That's a hit. After a while, you can tell by the little particles floating in. Bingo, Nango. My gut wins another one. What's up? What's up? You. There you are. Did they find? Oh no, okay, it's what's his face? The dude. The Yakuza dude with his Yakuza sharks. I was wondering who it was. I'd been looking forward to seeing you, Tsuki. I haven't seen you since the Thousand Hotel. Shikino. I see your buddies are here too. You assholes were watching, huh? As much as I wanted to see Tsuki, I've been really busy with work and all. Deactivating that panel will stop the security cameras, but it also sends me a notification. But anyway, you came all the way here, so whatever. That dickhead Hajime really played his part well. Even in death, he gets the job done. Hey, I wanna ask you something. Huh? What? What did you do to Osato at Yugoya? That's our Yotaro Osato. You wanna know, huh? It's not about wanting to know or not. I'm gonna have you tell me everything. Nango, Shikino is mine. Okay. Hey, so you assholes are Shikino's buddies, huh? Keep your shit together. Otherwise, I'll kill you all. You shouldn't underestimate these guys, you know? They're somewhat different from my usual guys. They'd probably kill all of you, actually. Is that so? Well then, why don't we see about that? Mitsumoto, I'm ready to go. Oh, will he flip out his fucking suitcase gun? Dot dot dot. Okay, I'll be leaving then. Shigino, no fucking way you're getting out of here. I've still got work to do, you see? You guys, take care of them. Let's go. Okay. Come on, Tsuki, just run after him. The other two can handle them fine. Oh god. Kinda looks like a blue screen. It's just like Shigino said. These guys are different. Shit. Hey, Tsuki. Yeah. Go after Shigino. Leave this to Mitsumoto and me. Got it. Tsuki. Yeah. If Nango and I die, please take care of Osato. Alright. I'll handle Osato. Hey, Mitsumoto. Don't be talking about dying and shit like that. I just stated the possibility. Huh? Yeah, okay, you're right. We won't see them again. Anyway, Tsuki, go. Okay. We won't see them again. I'm kind of sad. I like them. They've grown on me.